been a long time running. I never knew then what I know now. That the fruits, they always come in, but you can't go around just knocking them down. It takes a long time to show in. We plant the seeds then and we look at them now. But the roots are always growing, no matter if I'm there or never around.
Whatever grows will grow, whatever dies will die, whatever works will work, whatever flies will fly, whatever fails will fail, what's meant to soar will soar. I am planting seeds, nothing more.
It's like your whole life you've been training for this moment, and when the time comes you just disown it, meaning you just surrender, don't control it, not interested in the clay pots and molding, or sitting next to the path trying to unfold it, or waiting for the fruits to fall down toward you. Let it go and now you're flowing, feeling quite gorgeous, so you take steps away instead of towards it. What a rush, feeling freedom with nothing to hold. We've been taught that what you touch will always turn to gold, and now we're learning when we let it go it overflows with no credit to take, cause no credit is home. A higher power working deeper where the seeds are sowed, and when the seeds are true, then there's seeds of gold. But the real gold is joy when life starts to flow, and when it does, you just smile, cause now you know.
I spent a long time running, I never knew then what I know now. That the fruits, they always come in, but you can't go around just knocking them down. It takes a long time to show in, we plant the seeds then, and we look at them now. But the roots are always growing, no matter if I'm there or never around.
Whatever grows will grow, whatever dies will die, whatever works will work, whatever flies will fly, whatever fails will fail, what's meant to soar will soar. I am planting seeds, whatever grows will grow.